Do not quit. Don't do that. Don't ever do that. No matter how hard it is, no matter how difficult it looks to you, but do not quit. Quitting is the biggest mistake ever. The biggest mistake when you really need something. When you think that something is important to your life. When you think that something is important to your daily life. When you think that something is important to your future, don't quit. Don't quit until you get it. You need to try to do the impossible. You cannot do easy things every day. When you do easy things every day, you will never go up. You can't want to do easy things every day. You do something that is very easy, okay. You do it, it's easy, you succeed, that's all. But when you try to do something that you know is difficult to you, this is where it's going to be beneficial to your life. Because you will do it. You succeed or you do not succeed, that's okay. You succeed, it's good. You do not succeed, you learn. Do not let discouragement get the best of you. Do not let critics get the best of you. Some people will always try to discourage you. Others will always criticize you. But the question is, are you going to let them get the best of you? When you really want to do something, problems will come on your way. Misfortunes will come on your way. Sadness will come on your way. Laziness will come on your way. And shyness will come on your way. And you will be surprised to see that even friends come on your way. Friends that you believe were your friends, but they are not in their heart because they don't want you to have a certain level. They don't want you to progress. So many times, success is preceded by failure, which means failure is followed by success. We have so many people in the history of inventions who failed because they tried. And those people, they also got success. Why? Because they tried. They tried because they were not afraid of failure. They tried because they didn't want to quit. For example, we have Thomas Edison. He invented the light bulb. The light bulb that we use every day. We use it during the day, we use it at night. But it is said that he had tried more than 90 times before he could make up one. Imagine if he had quit. What would have happened? Somebody else would have invented this, but not him. Somebody else would have been famous, but not him. We have Alexander Graham Bell. He invented the telephone. So imagine that I asked you to make up a telephone yourself. What is the first thing that you would do? Do you even know how you would start? You probably don't, because this is not your field. So we're using something that somebody probably spent countless of sleepless nights on it. You don't even know how many times he had to avoid pleasure. He had to avoid a lot of things just to get what he wants. So it's normal to find difficulties when you want success. It's normal to find problems when you want success, because success is not easy. But the only one way to overcome those problems, the only one way to overcome those obstacles is do not quit. Don't be a loser. Losers quit. Be a winner. Winners don't quit. Winners can fail, but they will never quit. Never. And that's the reason why winners always win. They don't win today, they probably will not win tomorrow, but come rain, come shine, they will rain. Be a winner. Don't quit. Never do that. If you're learning English, don't quit. Always persevere. No matter how hard it is to you, how difficult it is, but don't quit right now. Because if you quit, you might regret it tomorrow. Try by all means. Move heaven and earth if possible, just to do it. Thank you so much, and wait for my next video.